So I found a lot of books on Hawaii folklore and Hawaii legend, and there's a lot in there about removing objects, rocks, and taking them. Even online, I found a lot of stuff online, so I'm bringing the thing back up.